Hi friends, it's a new month and you know what that means, new cozy game releases. So grab your blanket, make yourself a cup of tea, and let's dive into the cozy games coming your way this September. Let's start off with Selfloss. Selfloss is an emotional exploration game filled with rich lore and blends elements of Slavic and Icelandic mythology to create a world filled with stunning landscapes to explore. The game is set in a sea-worshipping fantasy land with whale gods who are inspired by the tales of Iceland. You play as an old man named Casimir, who embarks on a journey in search of a ritual that can cure his wounded soul. Casimir's staff is central to the game's mechanics and story and creates unique gameplay depending on how you control it, solve puzzles, and remove the stain of the growing enemy from the world. If you're looking for an emotional, narrative-driven experience with a strong cultural influence, then this is one you won't want to miss. Next up, we have Mirthwood. Mirthwood is an enchanting RPG life sim set in this immersive medieval fantasy world. Mirthwood is a game that thrives on exploration, with a rich and fully realized world to discover. The game exists out of 6 diverse regions and 3 towns, offering opportunities to uncover stories, find rare loot, and fight for survival. The game features a central storyline for you to unravel at your own pace, and where the choices that you make matter and have consequences. As you have fled a war-torn homeland, you arrive on the shores of the Freelands, ready to rebuild your life from the ground up again. As you progress through the game, you will uncover many secrets of this new land and learn how to navigate it. Mirthwood seems like the perfect game that has a good balance between cozy vibes, but also offers combat and strategy together with some mystery and dark twists. Let's take a look at Chef RPG, a game that lets you live out your culinary dreams in a charming seaside town. You have been given the task of reviving Le Sequoia, a once famous restaurant in White Ash Harbor. Craft your culinary adventure in this open-ended RPG, where you can choose how to grow your restaurants. Chef RPG will contain a main storyline and multiple side quests given by various NPCs. Throughout your journey, every decision you will make will affect what kind of chef you will become. Will you become a master chef and create the most delicious dishes for your customers? Or are you feeling more adventurous and create dishes using rare ingredients? It's all up to you. Fish, farm, and brew ingredients to use in your dishes. You can also mine crystals and ores to craft unique machines and artisan furniture. If you love food-themed games with a dash of adventure, Chef RPG is sure to satisfy your cravings. Next game is Rika. Rika is a rich exploration game with base building and crafting elements. This enchanting game puts you in the shoes of a young witch who is tasked with building and customizing her own magical house on chicken legs. Yes, you heard that right. Drawing inspiration from Slavic folklore, Rika allows you to explore a whimsical world filled with magical creatures, autumnal woodlands, and mysterious landscapes. Along the way, you can solve quests, forage for ingredients, and uncover Baba Yaga's harrowing secret. You can build and customize your enchanted cottage, a safe place for you to rest and practice your magic in this unpredictable and sometimes dark world. Discover and tame wildlife to join you on your adventure, or even bring them home. Accept quests and decide whether to help or hinder local villagers, and of course, create your own witch with fully customizable character creation options. September 12th is a busy day for cozy games, with Garden Witchlife also joining the lineup. In Garden Witchlife, you will grow your own magical garden, brew potions, and cook unique recipes. Care for cute creatures and help out your neighbors with their problems, all while managing your charming little garden. The island is full of secrets and hidden passageways, ready for you to explore and investigate this broken part of the island. The interactions with the villagers are heartwarming as you settle into your new life and get to know the people around you. The game also offers the opportunity to express yourself by decorating your place with your own creations. The game's vibrant, colorful art style and wholesome interactions really adds to the cozy atmosphere. On to the next one, we have The Plucky Squire. This game offers a unique blend of action, adventure, and creativity as you follow the journey of a brave little squire who discovers that he can leap out of the pages of his storybook and into the real world. The game seamlessly transitions between 2D and 3D gameplay, creating a unique and visually stunning experience. You will solve puzzles, battle enemies, and explore both the storybook and the real world in a variety of creative ways. There are surprising mini challenges along the way as you become the hero of a living storybook and restore the book's happy ending. Next up we have Spiral, a narrative-driven exploration game. Spiral follows the story of a man reliving his memories as he navigates through key moments in his life. The game's unique hand-drawn art style and emotional storytelling make it a touching journey, perfect for players who enjoy games that explore deep themes. The story goes through 5 different stages of his life, from his childhood, life as a teen, to the struggles of adulting and growing wiser. Fulfill Bernard's wish by helping him to remember even when he cannot. Explore the memories to their fullest and discover moments hidden in plain sight to strengthen Bernard's connection to his mind and slow down the degeneration. Now, let's check out Tiny Glade. Tiny Glade is a relaxing freeform building game with no management, no combat, or wrong answers. Turn forgotten meadows into gorgeous new buildings and castles. And if you've changed your mind on something, you can easily change things back to what it was before or into something else again. This game is all about relaxing, doodling some castles, and create something amazing. Next, we have Bloomtown, A Different Story. This is a narrative JRPG mixing turn-based combat, monster taming, and social RPG set in a 1960s Americana world. In this game, you play as Emily and her younger brother Chester as they are sent on their summer holiday to their grandpa in Bloomtown. Bloomtown is a quiet and cozy American town with its cinema, grocery shops, library, parks, but there is also something dark looming and growing on the so-called underside. With children disappearing, it's up to you to save the town. Follow Emily and her group of friends, figure out the mysteries of the mysterious disappearance, and save Bloomtown's inhabitants' souls. This game reminds me a lot of Stranger Things, so if you're a fan of that, I'm sure you will love this game as well. And last but definitely not least, we have The Legend of Zelda: Echoes of Wisdom. In Echoes of Wisdom, you finally get to play as Zelda as she sets out to save Link in Hyrule. In this game, Zelda can use the power of the magical tri-rod to create echoes. Echoes imitate objects and monsters that can be used freely. With the tri-rod, she can also use the abilities Bind and Reverse Bond, which can be helpful in certain situations. In addition to having Echoes fight enemies, Zelda can fight enemies as well directly by wielding a sword that transforms her into a form resembling Link. Echoes of Wisdom takes on a similar art style from a 2019 remake of Link's Awakening, which I really love myself. And that's it for the September game releases. So many amazing games to look forward to, and I can't wait to play them. So let me know in the comments what you think of these.